Joining us now is Mayor Jim Renfro of Greenland. And thank you so much, Mayor, for joining us today to talk about the elections coming up in March. There's something that Greenland voters will be voting on. Can you tell us what that is?
Yes, thank you for having me, Una. There are two annexations that will be listed on the ballot for Greenland residents. They will be split into ordinance 374 and 375, two separate votes. And both of those are annexations on either side of our city that will allow us to expand services and our city limits to those residents. Just a real brief, we have one section up by the Kessler Mountain park where we have mountain bikes, and we are annexing that portion, which will assist us with our mountain bike extension as it comes down into the Greenland area and we move forward on that project. We also have some additional land that will be used for transferring of roads between the state of Arkansas and our city on the south end of our town, which will allow for the Arkansas Department of Transportation to better maintain those roads, and then we will take over some of the side road that should be in the city instead of the county or the state maintaining that. On the other side of our city, we have an annexation that is really across from the side of the river from our 50-acre conservation park. It will allow us to better serve those residents that own property on the other side as we expand that services inside of that park. Game and Fish is building some fishing areas and kayak entrances, so we expect we're going to have a lot more people eventually using that area. And once that's annexed, it will allow us to also reach down to a neighborhood on the south end of that area on 71, just north of West Fork. And a lot of those residents down there have expressed interest in having city services and really helping them with closing that gap between Greenland and West Fork.
Now, Mayor, how much land overall are we talking about with these two issues?
I don't have the exact amount, but it's looking at it, it looks like it's probably going to be about 20% of an expansion of our city limits, maybe a little more. So it's pretty significant. What is really more important is it's along the major thoroughfares that run through our city, both the interstate as well as Highway 71. And I think that that's going to enable us to better serve those property owners and those people that want to build businesses and have zoning updates to be able to take advantage of the location of that property on those major roadways.
Could you tell us a little bit about the growth that Greenland has been seeing overall too, and why this is a good addition?
Yeah, so we are seeing last year we had over 150 new building permits for housing and businesses. We expect more this year. We have a almost $7.5 million wastewater project that is soon to kick off, and we feel like in 12 to 18 months is the target to have that completed. So with that growth, additional gas stations, restaurants, businesses will be coming very soon. We have another project with a housing development, around 450 houses that is being looked at and approved right now. So I do expect that it's going to be a significant growth in our city in the next few years.
So you're talking about some business coming in. And what about Sunday alcohol sales? What's the status of that in your in Greenland?
That is also on the election for the people. And that process is that it is brought to us as a petition by the residents that would like to see Sunday alcohol sales. The city council did not block that and approved it going to the ballot for the people that live in the city to be able to vote for Sunday alcohol sales. That really affects the off-premise sales. We have a couple of gas station and retail businesses that do sell off-premise alcohol, and they would be selling alcohol if approved by the citizens on Sunday.
And Mayor, any cost to voters on those annexations?
No, we don't. We extend our services, and we have a listing of services we provide. There is a plan to assist with additional services such as wastewater and water extension. Right now, we're split with sharing our wastewater with Fayetteville, which we contract with them, and we're looking at contracting with other cities like West Fork on the southern expansion with this annexation so that they can help those residents maintain those services.
All right. Mayor Jim Renfro with Greenland, thank you so much joining us here on 402090s on the Record to talk about the issues that voters will see in March. Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be back.